Okay, in this short little video, I'm going to show you that you can get your trouble codes off of even a first-gen Dodge. Put the key in the ignition and start in the off position. On, off, on, off, on, and just leave it. Now watch the check engine light. That was a code of 12. Forty-five, 22, 24. When it's done going through all the codes, the light just stays off. You'll have to redo it if you didn't catch them. There you go. Hope that'll help.